Madam, look at you.
I should check my map. All these streets look the same. Now this is the start of a beautiful but bloody relationship. Not one to pass up a shortcut. Locked. Time to stage a break-in. find you. Okay, back on track to get to this hotel of theirs. Okay, Halperin Hotel. You better have squirreled an army fella or two away from me. Any non-zombie pals of yours wandering about, do you know? pole and a half, that is. Alperin Hotel. Quiet, isn't it? Evac's definitely over, but the military do love overstaying their welcome. can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.
Providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations,
where are you all coming from? Am I going to do, Lally? Or is this hotel speaking to me? To my ears. Now, all I need is to get into this ballroom.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
Oi, what did I do? Wait, are you offering free body mods? Go on then. I'll be right there. What were they doing with all these bodies? Fucking hell, fellas. You're doing acid all wrong. Smells like me ma's boiled stew. What was the army doing here? Caustic X. Some kind of industrial solvent. And they had absolute shite loads of it. Looks like this is connected to the drains. Sewers, maybe? They were pumping it out of the pool. Jesus. The army filled the pool with solvent, dissolved the bodies into meat soup, then just flushed it all down the drain when it got full. Fucking melters.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool.
to join him, you gowl. Oh, Jesus, no. Go back to sleep, go back to sleep. Yeah, yeah. I'm coming. Suppose Radar's drunk is better than zombified. Must be a side entrance somewhere. Did she just call me a feckin' whale? Either this gobby gowl is blind, or she's not talking to me. Stairs. Need room 307. The 200s. Next floor up. The 200s. Next floor up. What's a little fire, eh? I'm sure I can find something to put it out. Well, it's a way up, if I can cut the power. All right, third floor. Where's 307? This must have been the quake, right? Those planks look smashable.
Thank you.
crazy flowing, Major. I'm coming as fast as I can. Locked. Must be a way out of here. Just like the movies, I've always wanted to do this. Just a little beat down, right? She's probably fine. Here I go. Oh, Jesus Christ! You may have had that one coming, to be honest. Don't suppose you got a key to the ballroom on you? Ah, you do. Why, I'll be taking that, thank you. Race your mate to the ballroom. Music. Cable's been ripped in two. Rather you than me, fella. Done science to it. Ugh. I'm coming for you, you beauty. Breaker, Breaker, can anyone hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
At the evac center for Bel-Air. I'm Danny, and I'm trying to reach whoever's in charge.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Yeah, I got bitten, like, and I thought that was me joining the ranks of the dearly departed for certain. But then I got better.
You got bit. Oh, my God.
I seem to be immune. Sure, and that must be worth something to you.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Doctor, I'll need to be putting me on hold for just a moment.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello?
Oh,
you okay?
God's
you have
name.
To get here! Can you hear me?
Oh, shit! Shit! Shame about that cake now. Look grand. Breaker, Breaker, can anyone hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
At the evac center for Bel-Air. I'm Danny, and I'm trying to reach whoever's in charge.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Ugh! chloroform them, then dump them in the pool while they were still alive. Fuck you, Major Booker. You saved your last dance for me, darling. Hope you didn't mind me leaving. Doc, you hear me?
You there? Oh, thank God! What happened?
Some lassie was angry I gave her wedding cake a nibble. Look, I'm gonna need to get help getting to Santa Monica. But I've got a plan and a house full of people to pull it off with. I'll be in touch, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Oh, well, in that case, I'll change my afternoon plans. Thanks. Right then, back to Emma's, serve up some flattery and rally the troops. Emma's the key. Get her on board, and the rest will follow.
Ah! back to Miss John's palace to collect the queen. And her loyal subjects.
Whoa! Now that seems like my kind of party. Pack your bags. It's time for us to get out of L.A.
Go away.
Ah, cheer up. I've made contact.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No. We need to go to them, like. There's a doctor in Santa Monica.
We? What's this we?
Looks like my blood's good for more than absorbent alcohol. Might even save our whole species.
Really?
Now, don't be jealous. This doctor needs me to make a vaccine. You're my plus one.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
I could make it alone, no bother. But with Sam and everyone else here, it would be a lot safer. We'd all make it out together.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Sure, look, I can't. But you could. Bat your eyelashes at him and pack your bags, come on.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
It's a mystery, but he's obviously arse over tit for you.
He had his chance.
Then, wouldn't it be tasty to see him come crawling after you now?
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Then looks like I'm off to find him. You just think about Sam, on his knees.
Proof, you know? Robert insisted. Turns out the idiot did something useful for once. I can't be downstairs right now. So many faces.